I believe that the future of aerospace will be very much different than what we see today.
There's a huge amount of innovation going on right now in the aerospace industry. And so in 10, 20, 30, 40 years, you're going to see a much wider range of modes of air travel, both in aviation and in space.
As a Siemens employee, we are of course very sensitive to how we can improve society, how we can have an impact on society, a positive impact on society. And I believe that, for instance, the hybrid electrical motors that Siemens develops to basically decrease the impact of aviation on environment.
There are driving forces for the commercial aviation industry. One of them is the fuel efficiency. And in order to burn less fuel, you either need to build more efficient jet engines, or that you need to replace those engines with a different technology, for example, electrical aircraft.
So electrical propulsion units will basically allow to create completely new aircraft concepts. We will be able to walk away from the traditional concept as we see it today. And that will allow to reduce the ecological impact.
But then you're going to see a lot of new entrants with air taxis or new modes of flight that combine land travel with air travel with perhaps some other mode of travel. So there's going to be a lot of changes going on that support either the new economics of aviation or seeking to employ new technologies in order to be able to get to a better product for people to be able to travel.